By using CRIS for cross-border US dollar. Moreover, cooperation among ASEAN countries is in global level.
Now we are focusing to another four main agenda. And two is payment system. So we're focusing on developing our payment system in our countries. And then we're also focusing on the green and inclusive economies, blending the green sector or the sustainable sector. This is about the monetary policy. So we are so proud of the economic growth. In the monetary sector, I mean minus. And then besides only, and second, we are also stabilizing rupiah's monetary operation strategies, not only focusing on disabilities, but also focusing on new policy here. We have managing amount of foreign exchange flows by implementing the mineral resources.
Dari London ya, GDP namanya, itu melakukan kajian master plan untuk Pating Banjar. Yang kedua kita, tadi Pak Profesor Adnan juga, salah satu tujuan kita kesini, mereka kesini, yaitu selain untuk pengembangan capacity building human resources, juga adalah investment. Mereka apresiasi terhadap capacity building kita, tetapi juga perlu didorong dengan investasi yang terus. Nah, salah satunya akan kita arahkan adalah ke di kawasan Rebana. Tadi saya sampaikan juga ekonomi kita sudah baik, kontribusi terbesar dari industri, tapi kita akan terus mengembangkan dari sisi industri yaitu di kawasan Rebana.
Pak, rencana ini tuh mulai eksekusinya kapan nih Pak?
Sudah mulai berjalan. Jadi yang 1 sampai 3 ini sudah berjalan. Okay. Ya, dengan Nottingham sudah ada kerjasama dan akan di detailkan melalui work plan, namanya work plan ya, di bulan April nanti akan dibahas. Kemudian dengan City Glasgow College sudah dilakukan, ada 20 orang pelatihan di sana terkait dengan kemaritiman SMK. Kemudian yang ketiga, pertukaran budaya juga sudah dilakukan, English for Ulama, kemudian pojok budaya Sunda di London. Akhirnya ke depan akan tambah lagi. Nah, ke depannya ada 3, ada 4 lagi tuh yang akan kita kerjakan. Gitu. Anything else? Ada lagi ya?
Best Java government for inviting me. I am delighted to be here on behalf of the UK government to renew our long-standing positive collaboration with the West Java government that has been continuing for a long time. It has shown in many different forms. One of them is the PACT program, Partnership for Accelerating Climate Transition, through which the UK government is supporting West Java government in infrastructure and city-related infrastructure and transportation projects. We're also having a quite big knowledge-sharing program with the West Java, both the government but also universities. My colleagues from University of Nottingham, so they have a research center here based in the local university. We also have a partnership with City of Glasgow University. I think 20 people from here went for training on marine skills to London recently. We also have a program with King's College, London, and with Lancaster University. And I'm sure many other universities will also be keen to come and have a presence in West Java, because it's known as a place where, of innovation, where there's a lot happening. And it's at the forefront of Indonesia's story of growth and development, and combating both poverty and climate change. So West Java.
Jelajahi cara baru mendapatkan informasi. Download Metro TV Extend sekarang.